Hi everyone, you must be wondering what this video is about. You'll know if you decide to watch for more than half a minute.
2018 has been a very eventful year, and you might have seen a glimpse of it in the newsletters.
What newsletter?
Hey! The year started off with Doug McMillon, President and CEO of Walmart, visiting the Bangalore office. Associates undoubtedly were very excited to see the man himself.
They were so eager to meet him himself that they didn't even ask for a link to join remotely. They all actually turned up at the venue. This year has been a year of milestones. We completed 10 years in India and we also reached 2,000 associates.
A lot of changes happened, and the biggest change was associates going to have lunch early so they find seats in the cafeteria. March, the Associate Appreciation Month, had a lot of spark around it. We also had the Associates Day, which was a day of fun, gala, laughter.
The highlight was the leadership team putting on their dancing shoes for a surprise performance. I mean, how cool was that? As we started growing bigger and bigger, our offices grew too. Let's hear what the eCrew feels about these developments.
It's been really challenging and enjoyable considering the amount of growth that we had this year. We will be adding more space very shortly. My team is learning to roller skate considering how much they need to shuttle between buildings these days.
We hosted our first ever virtual Ask Us Anything session where our leaders participated. Oh, trust us when we say it was total chaos in the room. It was nothing like it looks in the pictures. They're all just good posers.
And we're really proud of you for shooting like 15 questions per minute. Now our leaders are equipped to ace fastest finger first on KBC. Five teams from the India Development Center emerged as winners at WM Hacks, Walmart's global hackathon.
Of course, we created a lot more than just math. Not just technology, our associates excelled in a lot more. Vishal Dwivedi from Bangalore was one of the winners of Global Walmart Associate Talent Search. He danced his way to the shareholders meeting this year.
Back home, Bangalore found its Ed Sheeran. Prashant from the finance team won 2018's Walmart's Got Talent. Take Your Children to Work Day is very evidently the day our associates bring their kids to work. Let's hear what one of them has to say about it.
It was wonderful to get my daughter to office. She was totally thrilled to see the workplace and loved the fantastic facilities we have in our office.
Hey Ma, do you want to talk about those cotton candies and popcorns? Those are too good.
Oh yeah, they're good, but they're for kids only.
The human resources team rolled out WHR, which is a chatbot that lets our associates get all their policy-related queries cleared. Let's hear more from the HR team.
As part of providing a digital experience to our associates, WHR provides information on policies and benefits from the comforts of the associates' desks. So associates are still welcome to reach out to the HR team if they have further questions.
One of our flagship initiatives is Back to Work. This year, we invited more than 30 women on career breaks to be the technologists they've always been.
Welcome ladies, Walmart is proud to have you. Talking about women in tech, we invited women across the country to be a part of Wonder Coders, a hackathon exclusively for women.
With over 3,000 registrations and 300 ideas screened, three teams emerged as winners. The InfoSec team organized an entire week of sessions for the Security Awareness Month.
I thoroughly enjoyed the cybersecurity event this year. It was called Control All Dill, and as part of it, we hosted various programs. We had roadshows, we had external speakers coming and speaking. We also had our InfoSec leaders speaking to all of you. Winter is coming in April 2019. Be sure, don't click on any random links.
Our business pillars battled it out to win 2018's Walmart Premier League. Here's what one player had to say.
Hello. For all of you who were not expecting a woman to pop on your screen to talk about cricket, this is how we roll. It was a very fascinating experience to be part of WPL, and yeah, we won it.
The entire office got together for Sparkle, where we celebrated Diwali, Kannada Rajyotsava and Halloween all combined.
Opportunity Knocks, the career day at Walmart Labs IDC, was held, and associates got together to know more about mapping their careers.
In August, we welcomed an incredible tech team from AppSupply to the Walmart family.
As you all know, Walmart has a great history of community giving, and we here at Labs follow the legacy. It's great to know that hundreds of children smile just because you chose to spend time with them.
This year, an entire contingent of global leaders visited the India Development Center. This in itself is an amazing testimony to the great work being done out of India for Walmart globally.
2018 has also been a blessed year in terms of the industry recognizing us for the diversity initiatives and the technology revolutions happening here at Labs.
We were also at numerous events to tell the Walmart story and share our tech capabilities with the world.
Over 150 associates who performed exceptionally well won SPOT Awards and Bravo Awards this year. You seem to be smiling a lot. Did you win too?
I just might after my manager sees this video. I will. As you see, 2018 has been a year of learning, challenges, and most importantly, we had a lot of fun.
Thank you all for the amazing work you do every day. Happy holidays, everyone. And from next year, please read the newsletter.